Listen the text carefully. If you visit Yogyakarta, you can enjoy riding andong. It is one of traditional means of transportation in Yogyakarta. Some people also call it dokar, delman, bendi, or sadong. It is a kind of carriage which has four wheels and is pulled by a horse. Yogyakarta andong is different in its size from those in other places such as in Surakarta and Cirebon. Yogyakarta andong is smaller. Long time ago, andong could only be used by the place family, especially the king and his family. In early decade, 19 to 20, andong became a symbol of the place family's social level. It was started when Mataram Place was ruled by Sultan Hamengkubuwono VII. Common citizens were not allowed to ride andong. The citizen could only be allowed to ride a carriage which was pulled by a cow named gerobak. But now andong can be ridden by everyone. It becomes a means of public transportation and tourism object. We can see an andong and get more information about it in the Carriage Museum. And the question is, from the text we know that A. Andong is pulled by a cow. B. Now we can enjoy riding andong in Yogyakarta. C. Long time ago, andong could only be used by citizen. Or D. Yogyakarta andong is smaller than Surakarta andong. And the answer is D. Yogyakarta andong is smaller than Surakarta andong because pada kalimat terakhir, paragraf 1 dijelaskan, Yogyakarta andong is smaller. Jadi, andong di Jogja itu lebih kecil dibandingkan andong di daerah lain, ya.